I don't know, it's just not gonna be the same.
Trust me, it'll be the same.
I'm going to miss everyone.
It's life, Betty. Sometimes it's necessary to relocate.
Don't make it seem like it's not your fault.
Out of every bad situation comes something good. Don't you agree?
You have a truly demented way of looking at things.
If I didn't, I don't think you'd be so in love with me.
Don't flatter yourself.
I'm tired. I stopped somewhere for the night.
Hey, now. Please don't tell me you're here for directions. I got 15 rooms, all with your name on it.
Well, the good news is I know exactly where I'm going. The bad news is I only need one room.
Well, I'll take what I can get. I just need a credit card. Wow. Pretty. Young.
Just the way I like them.
Yeah. Well, that's an unusual name.
Yeah. My father had an unforgiving commitment to historical reference.
Oh. Well, let's just get you fixed up, huh? How does number 8 sound to you?
Infinity. I like it.
Israeli jet fighters bombed a guerrilla base, killing at least 49 soldiers and 13 civilians.
Here it is again.
Local law enforcement and the FBI are scouring the area north of Spokane for any evidence that can lead them to missing heiress Emma Ward.
From what we can tell, the carving's about 6 months old. It reads, Emma Alive. It's impossible to get an accurate date, but tree growth on that particular altar indicates about half a year. Probably done in the spring, right around, well, after her abduction.
Joining us now in the
studio is a former FBI investigator who has worked many similar cases.
I don't think I would have thought to do that.
What are the FBI agents dealing with?
Now she has a chance.
There's always a chance. You know how these things turn out. Take off the towel. I'm sorry.
The man who lacks emotion is sorry.
I don't lack emotion. I just process it differently.
Must everything about you be different? I like normal.
I would change if I could, but I can't. I just can't.
Tell me you don't love her more than me.
I don't love her more than you. I never did. It was just different.
Put some muscle in it.
That's easy for you to say.
Hey,
Jack, can you do me a favor and go and open the gate?
Why?
Why? Because the gate won't open. I need you to open it, please. Thank you. Trouble! Trouble!
Home!
Home, sweet home.
Who are these guys?
Honey.
Mind my lead. Let me do the talking.
Talking? Don't you think it's a little late for talking?
Hemi, give me the phone.
Problem, Flynn, is you don't fucking think.
He had a phone!
You have a phone. Should I shoot you? Every cop in the county heard that racket. You made a mess here, Flynn.
Excuse me for saving our fucking asses. I mean, what did you think was gonna happen? That we just sit down and have a cup of tea with the Cleavers?
You told us they were on vacation, Flynn.
Well, now they're on permanent vacation.
Fuck this.
This is so seriously fucked up.
Shit.
Is he fucking crying? Are you fucking crying?
What'd you do? Ethan, let's shut it down.
Shut it down? Shut it down? What
he
about
said
all the-
shut it down.
Like we were never here.
Come on, let's go.
Go eat.
Leave you here alone? Right.
Why don't you go have dinner with your girlfriend?
Would you be rational?
I know what you were doing out there.
You're wrong.
Hey, where'd you suggest we eat tonight?
Let's see. Go up here about 20 miles and take a right on Highway 21. There's a place called Helen's. Great food, delicious steaks.
Great, thanks.
This old boy treating you well? All right, then. You kids enjoy yourself, and I'll see you when you get back.
All about her, isn't it?
Can you possibly imagine it being about anybody else?
Can we just enjoy a pleasant dinner?
Doesn't look like we'll have trouble finding a table.
Note to self, do not order the fish. Uh-huh. Sign of forgiveness?
Don't get carried away.
Sit any way you like. It's awful quiet these months. Amber will be right with you. Amber! Table!
Hey there. I'm Amber. Today's fish is a terrific John Dory, and the steak is an aged ribeye.
Is it aged because no one orders it?
Very funny. Why don't I start you off with something to drink?
Wine.
Helen, pitcher.
Where's your sense of humor, Hogue? I just have to have my fun.
He's a total psychopath.
I'm a team player.
You, my friend, become a fucking liability, and my fucking wallet is empty.
Ethan's right. Today's on you. Figure out a way to make it right. Maybe we will be friends again.
True that.
Are you mad at me also?
Because if I have to take any shit from you today, I'm gonna turn your fucking ball sack into a beanie. Just saying.
Shut the fuck up!
You can talk once you put in your time.
Tell me you're watching your weight.
Girl's gotta keep her fake hair.
You're crazy.
Look who's talking.
Hey, are you guys from around here? I think they're mutes.
I think they're fucking mutes!
Passing through. Are you moving?
Relocating.
Traveling with all your worldly belongings?
This is my only worldly belonging.
Is that right? How much is she worth to you?
Please, we don't want any trouble.
Well, just forget it, okay?
Hey!
If I wanted to hear from an asshole, I'd rip you a new one. All right? The way I see it, your girlfriend looks at me like I'm the unsavory type. Like I'm someone you don't even want to get to know. Uncouth, perhaps. Is that it? You're not the type. Trust me. I know the type.
Don't mind my boy here. His idea of friendliness is to scare the tourists.
Come on. Let's go.
Let's go. Please excuse us.
Move over!
Am I really your only worldly possession?
Of all people, you should know I mean what I mean.
Thank you.
in fuck's name is this?
Strip her down. This part's in here.
And where, pray tell, is the owner of this luxury vehicle?
Convalescing at the gas station. After which, Ethan will encourage him to cooperate.
I told you, I don't like you getting my brother involved in your shit.
This guy's some uppity rich motherfucker who is at the right place at the right time. All it's gonna take is just a little bit of torture and we'll have bank codes, PIN numbers, and all sorts of shit.
Kidnapping tourists is your idea of fast cash.
Did I not just make up for the short haul? Why don't you get off my fucking ass?
Flynn, another fuck up like today, and I end you. Clear?
Where are we?
Last place on Earth.
Oh. A comedian.
This seem funny to you?
Have they hurt you?
What do you think?
It's been an experience.
Ow! What the fuck? Oh my God.
I'll see you in the next life.
No! What the fuck?
Get away from her.
You're dead, fucker.
Mistaken, but this should clear up the confusion. Handcuffs. That was your first mistake. You people never heard of zip ties?
Get some fucking help here, please!
It's too late for this fucking shit, Flynn. Fuck! What the fuck is that?
This is the girl that I found in the fucking trunk.
Oh, fuck, she smells like a fucking toilet. All right, hold still. All right?
I'm gonna take this off. You're gonna stand still.
All right, take this off. Okay. Oh my god. Is she biting?
Fuck!
Hey! Hey!
What the hell's all that yelling?
There's a world of shit erupting downstairs.
It's 2:30 in the morning.
And there's some girl down there screaming like she's got bugs up in her.
Don't bust my balls, Amber.
Seems like Flynn carjacked that couple from the restaurant.
Cut this shit.
No, seriously.
I gotta check it out.
No, you ain't gotta do nothing.
No, I gotta go. I gotta go.
No.
What the fuck is going on?
No.
Flynn found her in the trunk of the car.
Where is he? Where is he? You killed him, Mike. Please tell me he's dead.
Expand on he.
Oh, God.
What's going on?
We have to get out of here. We have to...
Get Ethan on the radio. Now. Now. Go.
No, we have to leave. Now. We have to get out of here. Now. Why won't you let me go?
What were you doing in the trunk of that car?
Answer him. Answer him. He had to move. He knew they were coming, so he had to...
Who the fuck were we talking about?
Listen to me. He's gonna come for me. He always does.
Why don't you start by telling us his name?
He doesn't have a name. He's gonna come and he's gonna kill you all.
Dad, Ethan's not coming up on the radio.
Keep trying.
You're not gonna get him. You're not gonna get him. He's already dead.
How the fuck do you know?
Shut the fuck up, Flynn!
Please just call the police. Are you people fucking retarded?
Go up the road and wake Ethan the fuck up.
I'm going with him. This Flynn show's getting under my skin.
I'm sick of being disrespected.
Tony, it's not a fucking book club. You earn your way around here. If you want respect, you need to grow a pair.
Yeah, like Flynn?
Flynn might be a scumbag, but he's a loyal soldier, and that means something.
Well, I'm practically blood.
Banging his little girl doesn't buy you rights. Makes you brave, though, considering every dick in town's been in that shit.
It's my girlfriend you're talking about.
Cut tents, please. Something's not right. All right, let's go.
Ethan, you in here? What the fuck happened to the radio? Whoa! Oh, fuck! What the fuck? What the fuck? No! Oh. How the fuck did he kill Ethan?
Mother
of God. No, nobody kills Ethan.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, fuck. This is so wrong. Flynn really fucked up bad, didn't he?
Looks that way. Fuck. Here. I think these should fit you.
almost got into you, girl.
Maybe we should let her clean up.
Until we hear from Ethan, I'm not letting that one out of my sight.
I already told you. He's dead.
You don't know my brother.
I never will.
Push!
What happened to you? What's your name? I have a question. Do you people have any idea what you're dealing with?
Where the fuck is the girl? I told you not to let her out of your sight.
You know how you guys always make fun of me for watching all those reality shows? Well, just wait till you see this.
So it's mostly just pedophiles and bank robbers, guys who killed their families and shit?
But I've been totally into this one story.
Baby girl, don't be wasting my time.
This one. That's you, right?
It was like any other Friday night at the Oregon Art Complex. A night that would be seared into the minds of parents of 15 college students forever. Oregon student Emma Ward and her friends were having a party, celebrating the end of the semester like most students. Except this celebration turned bloody. A killer entered the house. Was he already there, waiting, or was he a friend? Police and federal authorities have never been able to place together the mystery of how or why it happened. But when it was over, 14 students had been brutally murdered. Only one was never found. Emma Ward, the heiress to the Nashville-based Ward Publication Empire. Did she know the killer? Until now, it was unclear. That's when hunter Richard Louie discovered this.
I was tracking a deer when I got caught up in this thing.
Apparently, the carving is about 8 months old. Lab tests prove that this is Emma Ward's blood on the glass. Now we must continue our investigation under the premise that she is out there, somewhere.
The Ward family is offering a $2 million reward for any information leading to the recovery of their daughter. Up next, Kansas City authorities are still searching for a 20-month-old toddler after her sudden disappearance from her home 3 weeks ago. American crime.
And the driver of the car?
That's a maniac who did all that.
FHS payday. Written all across your face.
Yeah, and a trail of heat from here to Oregon, hunting for the motherfucker who kidnapped her.
Oh, we're not talking about some nickel and dime highway robbery bullshit. I don't care.
Emma, you know we're only here to help you, right?
Father, it is in the sand, but this presents
complications. Complication, I paid a check.
Hello? A word.
Stay here. I want this motherfucker found.
We searched for the guy. I think he hoofed it into the woods.
Well, you didn't look hard enough.
At least we know he's not gonna go to the cops.
Man who did this doesn't forget. The man who crossed him. Neither do I. Get Ethan out of here. Put him in the shed. We are gonna clean this mess up.
Why are we the ones moving him all over this fucking country? We should bury him proper.
I ain't digging that hole. That should keep the flies off him. And go clean out the back of the van.
That's bullshit. I picked him up.
I told you. You should have listened to me.
I need to know exactly what we're dealing with.
Where's the girl, Betty?
Dead. Guess he was done with her.
What? No, he would never do that. Not to her. You guys fucked up. You really fucked up.
Am I right in guessing your friend will be heading our way? I am asking you a question. Stop! Or it'd be your brains running down those stairs.
Then you better get yourself a mop. Oh, that's fine. My best hope of escape is while he's killing the whole bunch of you. So I'll just wait.
You're telling me that chick is worth $2 million?
Yep.
Denny, stop fucking counting the cash. Start loading the guns.
Watch this bitch. If she moves, waste her. Tamara, after we take off, lock this place down. Shoot anything that comes through the door.
What do you mean, we?
This prick is not gonna find himself now, is he?
But shouldn't one of us hang back and protect the girls?
Nobody's hanging back. We're hunting this motherfucker, and we are gonna burn him down.
Is on fire?
It's a figure of speech, you idiot.
Come on! How about this motherfucker dead? Ah!
You haven't noticed he's everywhere, so if you want to take your sweet tits and get shut off, be my guest! Motherfucker! What's he doing?
He's trapping us.
You had killed all those fucking people. Kill what people? Kill not people!
It doesn't concern you!
Flynn, you might want to drop the bad guy routine. I'm your path to living, and you seem to be bent on playing the dying game.
Well, then we're gonna die together, bitch.
So what are you? The leader here?
You are playing this all wrong! My people are gonna find you, and they are gonna fucking kill you!
Who knows, you might all be heroes. Well, not you.
You motherfucking cocksucker! Fuck!
It must be satisfying to go from leader to martyr. Any thoughts?
Hello? I can get the girl for you.
I can get the girl. You can go on your way.
No, no. You see, I'm planning on handling that little task on my own. I thought you were gonna help me get things back to the way they were. Can you do that? Turn back time?
No.
No. You know what I hate about the common criminal? They're so mediocre.
What are you talking about?
It's in mendacity that we achieve our very best. Is this your best?
Fuck you.
Because I'm not even close.
You know who I am?
Who am I? Who am I?
I don't know. A serial killer?
Serial killer? Sweet Jesus, no. Serial killers deal in singularities. I'm a numbers guy, which makes me a total psychopath. Admittedly, there are a few things that might stereotype me. Fixations, rituals, trophies. Case in point. But what really motivates me is the absolute need to get the job done. How many are in the house? Do your math. Quick.
Five. There's five.
Including my Emma? Oh, you're under the impression she's one of you, huh? Okay. You've served your purpose. Any last words? Concise. Not terribly clever, but the clarity of the intention, crystal clear. However, no.
No, please!
I bet you want to kill the man who did this to you.
Your powers of perception are staggering.
Why you?
I guess you could say he loves me.
Today we're going to advance to something much more challenging. Let's meditate for a moment on the power you have. Over living things. The only thing keeping you in here is me. Anything happens to me, and you die. Fun fact, there are documented cases in which prisoners found in cages long after their captors surrendered, left to their own final, desperate measures, actually cannibalized themselves. You know what the technical term for that is?
Please don't.
Sarcophagy.
Listen very carefully. When the arterial vein is sliced, the body tends to bleed out within 10 minutes. It's not like in the movies when someone's jugular is severed and they immediately drop dead. No. But it's also impossible for the victim to administer the proper medical help. Do you know what that is? No biggie. I'm not a doctor either. I can tell you this much, though. You elevate the wound above the heart and you apply pressure to the area. And you bandage tightly. That's very important.
Why are you telling me this?
Because no matter how much you hate me, you now have the opportunity to save my life.
What's gonna happen to my dad?
You and your dad, you didn't get along.
He wasn't the best role model.
He's going to be tortured and killed.
Why didn't he kill you?
I think he was trying to create me.
What did he do to you? Would he hurt you?
You should have run while you had the chance.
Hurry, Dad. You're gonna swallow this.
No, I don't wanna die. Right,
just swallow this, it'll take the answer off, okay? Good boy, good boy. Right. No one's dying on my watch, all right? We need to get him some real help here, huh?
Good idea. I'll call an ambulance and we get right on that.
It's okay.
What about the Jeep? Unless he got in the garage.
It's been broken down for a fucking year.
Dad is dead. Ethan is dead. Denny's not doing so hot. I'm looking at your ugly asses and guess what I'm thinking? I'm thinking fucking dead!
What? No one's ever given a shit what you think.
Listen, bitch! Just because my old man was giving you the deep dick in doesn't make you my mother. And with him dead, that pretty much makes this my fucking house. Why don't you shut the fuck up or get the fuck out?
Hello!
Come on, bitch.
Hey, enough! Enough!
Someone's at the door. I'll go take a peek.
You go take a peek.
You gigantic pussies. I'll look.
Is it Hoag?
No, it's a bag.
What kind of bag?
I don't know, just a bag.
Move.
door.
And whatever's in the bag is bad.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
That's my dad's ring. Is that blood? Oh, fucking hell.
Just close the fucking door!
Enough, motherfucker! Come on! Bring it!
I can get the Jeep going.
What, are you fucking crazy?
If I don't make a move right now, I'm not gonna last long. You know it. I know it. I can get that Jeep going. Then I'll get us the fuck out of here. Gun.
Okay, Dad. You realize he's probably got the whole place rigged, right?
You ready?
Here.
You shouldn't have let them go.
What's it to you?
Oh, because when they're dead, five becomes three. And last I checked, their strength in numbers.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna fix it.
No, no,
I'm gonna fix it.
Don't leave me.
Don't worry.
Hurry up, baby. Fuck. Hey, come on.
You give the ignition a twist, all right? Okay, this will only take a second. Okay.
Okay, be careful. Get in the car.
You really lay down on it.
Daddy, Daddy, it's running fine. Please get in the fucking car. Yes.
We need to go right now. When I say run, we run.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go?
Did you fucking hear that? That was Amber running in the woods. We need to go right fucking now. Let's move. He's dead. Get in the car. At least you died trying, kid.
Go. No. Jesus.
Just a second.
Oh my god, he's alive! You fucking asshole!
Look at him!
Alive.
Look at him!
You fucking asshole! Please get the fuck off of
him! Look at him! You think we're doing him a favor?
Get in the goddamn fucking car! Why are you doing this?
It keeps me fit.
But I didn't do anything wrong.
Then I guess you're just unlucky.
Saved our lives. How about some thanks?
Yeah, I'm sure Denny's super thankful. Why don't you turn your lights on, Triggerhead?
Who said I was asking for your opinion?
Well, we've come this far. It would be nice to actually live.
Make sure she doesn't get any ideas.
You got any ideas?
Looks like he may be the lucky one, bro.
You see it? You see it? The moon's really big. It's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Hey, dude, did you get an accident or something?
Exactly. Something.
I mean, do you need a ride?
The stage just keeps getting better and better.
Have you come up with a plan yet, genius?
I need to think.
Oh.
Please don't tell me here for directions. I got 15 rooms, all your name on it.
Just one, thanks.
You solo?
Are we playing 20 fucking questions?
How about number 3?
That's fine.
All I need is a credit card.
Of course.
Interesting name.
Isn't it?
Park anywhere you like.
Have a good night.
Hello, Sheriff. This is Harris.
We're driving down the lovely country road, just you and me. If they connect the dots, we're dead ducks. So Hoag and all that shit never fucking happened.
The wheels of genius are spinning.
You, little missy. You're gonna nod your head like a good little girl. So we're driving. And holy shit, we see a girl crawling out of the woods, all fucked up. We throw her inside, and we realize we got us Emma fucking Ward. Payday. You're my payday. So, all we have to do now is kick up our dogs. Relax. Freshen up. Come first thing. I'm taking you to Nashville.
Nashville. You're taking me home?
You didn't think that I'd just hand you in some backcountry Johnny Law, did you?
No. I'm gonna take you straight to your daddy. Because I wanna get paid. But I think you're worth more than $2 million. I think you're worth at least 5. What do you think? I'll be right here.
Gun's right there.
Why now?
Because you won't make it home alive if you don't.
So you kill him. You hate him enough.
I don't want to find out that I can't. You're different.
Maybe I should just kill you both. All right, then. I'll blow his phone. hat off.
The fuck's going on in here? You guys having a fucking sewing circle?
I told you I would cooperate.
You'd say anything, wouldn't you? I bet when that psycho had you tied up under his bed, you'd say all sorts of pretty little lies, wouldn't you? Saved my life, Emma.
I saved you to save myself. Nothing more.
Did you search me? For a key? For a way out?
There was no key.
Because there was no lock.
Don't lie to me, Emma. You had a choice. You chose me.
You don't lie to him. Not if you want to stay alive.
Afraid of him.
County Sheriff.
Get up.
County Sheriff.
Open up, please.
Don't say a fucking word.
Evening, officer.
Evening. We have a problem. It seems we have a case of identity confusion. The hotel manager recalls someone checking in earlier using the same name, same credit card. Now if I could just check your identification, we could clear all this up.
Let's go.
Tamara! Get out of here!
Shit. He's here.
Fuck!
Hey! Hey! Turn around!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm done running.
Then come to me.
One of those for your face? See that coming.
And give him the honor of killing you? I don't think so.
Emma, come on. We have something special.
Are you out of your mind?
I'm very much in my mind. After all we've been through, you're gonna go with this? Don't you find it trite?
This isn't one of your sociopathic stagings. This is you, dying.
If this were, I don't know, say, one of my sociopathic stagings, I would have you say exactly that. And then, I would say, go ahead, pull the trigger. Girls. They think they got it all figured out. It's called pump action for a reason. You can't kill me, Emma. And deep inside you. It's time to set you free.
think this guy stole my wallet. Stop. Thief. Unfortunate drawback to learning my name.
Still.